I pray that you won't respond to the Holy Spirit that is speaking to your heart. Same way, respond to me. I hope.